When I was a finance director for a large food corporation, I worked for years very, very long hours. Many managers fall into that trap. They believe that doing everything themselves will protect them. They fear for their jobs. And business owners often just don't believe that anybody can do things as well as they can. So one day I decided to make it my goal to work myself out of my job. And so I systematically started to delegate 90% of my day-to-day tasks to my staff. And I believe that every manager and business owner should strive to achieve this. Because with that extra time, a manager can actually upskill themselves and make themselves more valuable to the employer. And a business owner can go out, build a new business, or diversify his existing one. So it worked. I got retrenched. And now I have the absolute privilege of being a business coach with Action Coach, helping business owners recruit and develop great teams. You only have to learn two skills. Find the right people and learn to delegate effectively.